As you can see, I've got these down with the thickness sander now, close to the right thickness. They're just over 100 thousandths, and I've been working on this one with some hand sandpaper just to get them fairly smooth. They, I found if you get them pretty smooth, they bend a lot easier than they do if they're rough. A lot of times if they're rough, it gives them a place to break in that curl, where the wood has that natural curl to it.